Moves to sell off the Aboriginal Home Care service have been labelled racist by the chairperson of the Aboriginal Disability Network, Lester Bostock. The New South Wales government is calling for the privatisation of Aboriginal Home Care, which provides domestic help, respite and transport for nearly 3,500 clients. Tara Callinan has more.
80-year-old Lester Bostock was only 22 years of age when he had his right leg amputated.
When they told me that they had to take my leg off, I just felt so numb, and it took me a while to come to terms with that.
At that time in the late 1950s, there were no disability services for Aboriginal people. It is only in the past decade that Lester has been benefiting from the help provided by Aboriginal Home Care.
They come in once a week, do my washing, clean the room up, redo my bed, then wash all my bed linen, and then if I want to go out somewhere, they'll send a car to take me out.
But the coalition government is calling for the privatisation of Aboriginal home care, which is predicted to be sold off to a multinational corporation by July next year.
The main thing I'm concerned about is that if it goes to a non-Aboriginal organisation, which it will, which I believe is what the government is trying to do, sell it all. But there's nothing in there that any of the mainstream organisations have no understanding of Aboriginal culture. And that's the main thing. And also the costs. The costs will go, I believe that the costs will go up considerable.
And Lester fears this could push pensioners back into the workforce.
I'm flat out getting around, let alone going out and getting a job.
He is offended that there was no consultation about the decision.
When the government, from my understanding, when the government put out the tenders, they didn't let Aboriginal people know about the tender. And that tends to me to be a bit racist.
Staff from the Department of Ageing, Disability and Home Care will present a petition of more than 20,000 signatures to Parliament on November 13 during an anti-privatisation rally in Sydney. Tara Callinan, NITV News.